thousands of ultra-Orthodox Hasidic Jews packed the streets of a neighborhood in Brooklyn. They were mourning the death of a prominent local rabbi and gathered for an evening funeral procession in accordance with their religious traditions. With New York the epicenter of the COVID-19 pandemic in America and strict stay-at-home orders in place, the police were called and gave numerous warnings to disperse before breaking up the gathering, something the police commissioner defended on Wednesday.
It cannot happen, and it will not happen. And it's going to be met with very stern, as it was last night, immediately being broken up and stern consequences.
New York City Mayor Bill de Blasio was furious the gathering took place at all and mentioned the Jewish community by name in a tweet, saying the time for warnings has passed and arrests would be made of those who gather in large groups. The reaction was swift. Liz Smith, a New York political strategist, tweeted, "New York City has been a refuge for Jews fleeing persecution and death for decades and more. How on earth does a mayor of New York City single them out for persecution in the middle of a pandemic?" Others called on the mayor to apologize, with some going so far as to say he should step down and calling him anti-Semitic, arguing that he unfairly singled out all Jews. The issue has divided New Yorkers, but there are many that support the mayor and say that it's not he that should be criticized, but rather the Hasidic Jews that held the mass gathering. This New Yorker tweeting, "No one is prosecuting them, but they need to follow medical and health guidelines. This is for not only their protection, but the protection of others. It's ridiculous and irresponsible to give them or anyone else a pass during this pandemic. They need to follow the rules, period." On Wednesday, the mayor said he was not trying to single out the Jewish community, but didn't back down from his criticism.
"Members of the Jewish community were putting each other in danger. They were putting our police officers in danger. Now, if I see it in any other community, I'll call that out equally."
The Hasidic community doesn't need to look too far to see the dangers of deadly viruses. The rabbi whose funeral everyone was at died from coronavirus. Gabriel Elizondo, Al Jazeera, New York.